Hello and welcome back to Cloudwards.net. My name is Mauricio, and in this video, we are going to look at one of the most popular password managers around, Dashlane. It's stuffed to the brim with features and secure like Fort Knox, but the higher than average price tag may be too much for some users. Before diving into it, make sure to click subscribe and hit the little bell so you'll be alerted whenever we upload new content to this channel. I have hundreds of passwords for my online accounts, making a tool like a password manager for me personally essential. These browser extensions can basically store, fill, and generate passwords, making your browser experience safer and easier. Dashlane fits that role perfectly, blending into the background of your browser and working perfectly in sync with your mobile device, so you have access to your passwords basically anywhere. Most of your time with Dashlane will be spent with the browser extension or the mobile app, depending on how you use your computers, which is available for Chrome, Firefox, and Internet Explorer, or the mobile app, which is also available for Android and iOS. When you encounter a password field, Dashlane will show a small window with your logins for that domain. If you want more information, you can open the extension to change autofill settings and view other entries in your vault. You have to first, of course, get your passwords into the vault. Dashlane makes this process basically very simple by capturing your logins as you browse various sites and storing them in your vault. You can also import your passwords either from your browser or another password manager that you've been using in the past to get everything up and running quickly without much fuss. Although I use the browser extension in basically my day-to-day operation, the local application is great if, like, you want to check in on your logins. You can organize entries into different categories, choose how Dashlane handles autofill, and even quickly see how many old, weak, and reused passwords you have. Above all else, my favorite feature is the automatic password changer. It doesn't work with every site, but this tool can update your old passwords across websites with a single click. Even when using a password manager, I often forget to update my passwords on a regular schedule. With Dashlane's password changer, the process is essentially very quick and painless. No matter if you're using the extension or the local application, Dashlane is a joy to use. More than that though, it has excellent security. There's a lot of technical detail obviously surrounding that security system that's best explained by the white paper, which you can find below. But in short, Dashlane requires a master password and a randomly generated device key to unlock your account, making it next to impossible for a hacker to uncover your passwords. Dashlane isn't perfect though. It charges much more than other password managers. With its base plan running like $5 per month when billed annually, the extra $2 or $3 gets you a limited VPN, which we wouldn't recommend, and dark web monitoring, so the price is kind of worth it. Still, your wallet will be lighter as a result. If you're shopping for a VPN, make sure to check out our comparison video on the best VPNs by clicking on the pop-up banner here. Thankfully, you can try Dashlane either by using its limited free plan or by taking advantage of its 30-day money-back guarantee. If you are paying, we'd recommend looking at the $10 per month Premium Plus plan. It's twice as much as Dashlane's normal plan, but comes with credit monitoring and $1 million in identity theft protection. Well, all things considered, Dashlane is the best of the best when it comes to password management. That said, it has the price tag to match. If you can swing Dashlane's high monthly rate, well, you'll have access to one of the most secure and probably most feature-rich password managers around. There are obviously cheaper options or even free options around, but obviously This is what you can see in our best password manager video, which I'll link here in the card above, where I would present you like a good free option. If you want to learn more about Dashlane, you can find our written review in the description below, as well as a link to sign up. If you like this video, make sure to leave a comment and click that thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe as well. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see us hopefully in my next video. Bye-bye.